ideal to support the cause in the modern world, because house photography both documents and artistically explores any given situation. It's the contemporary medium to comment, interpret, and analyze our world. Sweden's Anders Pettersson is a photographer who portraits captured activities in modern life. His photographs are currently showing at the Winterthur Museum in Switzerland. During Rome Fashion Week, but they still made some interesting statements. For example, Gianni Galliano made reference to the recent decision to allow the exiled Italian royal family, the Savoy, back into the country with his show, dressing his models as royal dolls. The designer says the most usual thing was to dress 10 dolls like queens. With the return of the Savoy royal family to Italy, I really wanted to highlight this historical moment. So address these 10 dolls like queens and classical dances. Along with the doll-like makeup and accessories were some very elegant evening gowns fit for a royal ball. Alexandra Consiglio created a dress made from wood. The gown was inspired by the mythical Daphne, who was transformed into a tree. The designer says to do justice to Daphne, I had to use wood, which is a very simple expression for a very unusual dress. From cherry and chestnut trees. Cut them thinly and sew them like sequins. And high fashion were hand in hand during Rome Fashion Week. That's all from Le Mag.
Come on down. Come on down.
Also wir sehen die Gewichte schon wieder.
There's only 1 minute left. It's finished, there's no more left.